I like that. And my address. And my. That shit hard. Kenny Wayne, bro. YouTube, what's up, baby? It's Kenny Wayne with The Flame, aka Young Smoothie. And if you're new to my channel, welcome to the motherfucking party where shit get motherfucking lit and where you bound to catch a goddamn flame, baby! If it's hot or some shit, could just be motherfucking trash ass. It's that simple. Today we react to motherfucking Nasty C031. Now, a lot of niggas hit me up telling me to react to this one. They say this one is hard. Some niggas said this was his hardest shit. This is another South African artist. So shout out to motherfucking Africa and South Africa. You feel me? It's all the same shit, but shout out to the southern end. You feel me? We gonna get right into this motherfucking Nasty C. Let's get it. You rap rappers. You know what? The time is limited now. So you was able to hide in other countries where we didn't see you. We didn't hear you. You can't hide anymore. Nasty C just opened the gates. Be right. I'm from OD1, I rep it fucking sins. Take down freeze like bitch, don't take another stitch. Not my problem that you wasn't heaven sent. You know my daddy raised me well. Touch my lunch, I ring your bell. South African artists got like they own. That nigga say these niggas got they own, like the APO nigga, like, and this nigga, like, they got their own shit. You know, you know, I mean, when you listen to a lot of American rappers, it be the same shit. I ain't gotta kill my bitch, yeah, them and them. But these niggas got their own little like they own flavor, bruh. Fuck, I fuck with you if you got your own flavor, bruh. This shit cool so far. Hard, bro. That nigga's flow and my flame, baby. It's the fucking fan, man. Fuck. I like that. And my address. And my that shit hard. Yeah, I represent my kicks are coffee, but I got them on their neck. Wait a second. In the hills, that's my address. Bitch, I came up from the dust and the mud. Sir, I get up, take a bus, go to hustle. Hey. The crust and the crumbs. What the fuck? I want all the bread and the spread. Until then, I will race. Guess who just fled from itchy beds to a pit? Yes, I was stressed and depressed. Now I'm pissed. And I don't forget to send the check back to my next. I'm from OD1, I rep it fucking sins. Take down freeze like bitch, don't take another stitch. Not my problem that you wasn't heaven sent. This nigga be riding the pause. This nigga just be riding the fucking beats, bruh. Like that nigga, like, you know, you dance some shit, you like, that nigga just, that nigga's flow be like that, like you just whole time to it, just swinging that shit, swaying it, bruh. Committed to defending it. Spitting must be in my lineage. Oh shit, me and my dog, we predicted this. We spoke this shit to existence. It won't die every day. We was consistent. To set it straight, we fucking magicians. When they told us dream of something we could live with, more realistic. What you mean? I don't follow, and I get it. I was on, I was buzzing, I was starting.
That switch up, wavy too.
I responded, I was certain, I had purpose. I was nervous, I was scared, but the city that I live said I had to represent. I'm from.
That Drake effect on that motherfucker.
I had purpose, I was nervous, I was scared, but the city that I live said I had to represent. I'm from. Take down freeze like.
that you wasn't said. Did you see what he just did on this mic? I don't care where you from in the world. When you come here, you gotta be a hyena.
I like that. You gotta be a hyena. Roll with them hyenas.
Hey,
young nigga pulling up with it, bitches love me in the fitted, with my niggas like let's get it, hey, yeah bruh, shit, that was a little Kenny Wayne freestyle, and that was into this motherfucking Nasty C031 record, bruh. Overall, I like how he was saying, and my, that shit was hard as fuck, bruh. Like, they gotta shoot a video, and then when he rapping that shit, it gotta be, like, he gotta be going back, like, on some Matrix type shit. That shit'd be hard. It's like, and my, that shit'd be hard as fuck. I like that fucking flow. I never heard that. And my, I've never heard that fucking flow, bruh. That shit stuck out to me and was the most fucking goddamn tightest shit of this shit. And the beat was riding too, but that flow that he had in my jet, that shit was like skipping flow. That shit was hard. Shit, bruh. That's all I really gotta say about this shit. Niggas was right though. I like this one boy better than NDA. I don't know why this shit only got 82k views. Well, maybe it's because it's not on his main spot, or he just hasn't shot a music video. Because, you know, a lot of times when you shoot music videos, people respond to that faster and more because people want to see visuals. But shit, bruh, that's in this motherfucking reaction. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and motherfucking comment. Let me know what you thought about that boy, Nasty C. And this definitely deserves a... damn. Like. Fuck with that. I don't even know if I did it. If I said it or not, but this shit was for sure a fucking Kenny Wayne flame, baby! I keep fucking that up, bro. We out. And that's that! Shicko! Nasty C! 031! Yeah!